Hello, this is a video to show how to move collection in Blender. Collection can be used as a group to manage objects in Blender. In the deposit scene of Blender, we have the collection already. It contains camera, cube, and light. If you want to add collection, we can right click to add the collection. I call it to collection VD object. And then if you want to move the object, we can click and drag to the new collection. If we adding a new 3D object, make sure that we select the correct collection. For example, I select this collection and then add the new object. Go to add, merge, and I add the cylinder and I move it here. So the cylinder is added in the collection of 3D object that we selected. If we select this collection and then add the new object, go to add merge and I choose a sphere and move it here. Then the sphere is added in the collection that we selected. So if you want to move the sphere to the collection, we can click and drag to the new collection, or we can press shortcut M, then we can move to collection and choose collection 3D objects. If you want to move the object in the collection altogether, we can select the collection and right click and select objects, and then we can press G to move the collection all together, or we can use scale mode to move them all together and do it, or we can select one of the object in viewport and then press shortcut Shift G and choose select group collection, and then we can move the object in the collection all together. If you want to know more how to move object in Blender, we have another video in this channel. This is how we can move collection in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.